Hello guys and welcome in my little basement or hobby room or storage unit. I don't know how to call that. Yeah, I want to show you a bit around. Here are my printers. My Ultimaker 3. It's a very strong dual printing machine, FDM machine. My new Prusa SL1 resin printer. My Prusa CW1 to cure and wash this nasty resin stuff. I added two new LED lamps. Now I can finally see something here in the basement. My tools, spatula, something like that. Here I store away this stinky washing isopropyl alcohol. Pooh, go away. I pour the used resin into new bottles because I want to keep the new resin as new as possible. Yeah, if you print with this resin stuff, you will need paper towels. And when I mean paper towels, then I mean a lot of paper towels. Some window cleaner, glass cleaner for the build plate of the Ultimaker. And yeah, this is everything you need for the resin printing. Safety first, always use gloves. Use respirators. When I don't use respirators in this room, then I get some headaches. Isopropyl alcohol. Kimtech paper towels. Very important, very professional for cleaning displays and the vat with the FPE film. Some paper filters for puring the resin with the funnel into the bottles. Yeah, some new resin I want to try out. Some PVA for the Ultimaker stored with in this zip bag. Yeah, and here, wow, a trash bin. What the heck? Yeah, it's a special trash bin with some cable. Because I added some UV LEDs to cure the resin at the paper towels when I throw them away. In my apartment, I still have the Prusa i3 Mark IIIs together with the Pallet 2 Pro. Very strong machine, working like a beast, very proud. Yeah, I hope you liked this little tour. Bye bye!